Approaching the LZ.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. I'm reading a severe temperature drop. Life support restored.
Oh, you think I'd make a good field agent?
What do you need?
That's it for now.
I'll be here if you have any questions.
Fine. Go ahead. Turn it on.
There's no need to rush.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
It's getting around that you're all right. I'll decide for myself once I talk to Ephra.
Are you the Pathfinder that Ephra was talking about?
That's me.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sepha.
I'm your pilot. The Ket facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Okay, everybody in.
So, no one has ever seen the inside of one of these places. Really?
None who lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again. They have disappeared.
Figures. What about the slaves you freed?
Sure, we've liberated Kett work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the Kett take important Angara from here to their home cluster.
What? As slaves?
I guess.
Death is better.
Life without freedom is just pointless. What you guys are going through is a nightmare.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point, we'll look for Moshe Sefa. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
But Pathfinder, no one joins the Resistance to stay safe.
Good luck. Radio me when you're ready to go.
Do we even know what kind of force we can expect?
Not a clue.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
They won't expect us to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Scale's our top cat hacker.
Run Angaran shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Standby. Continue to standby.
Please don't embarrass me in front of our new friends.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Look! It worked! Woohoo!
Good news, but we still got a long way to go.
Incoming!
My favorite!
Sam, by the time we leave, I want to know everything about this place.
Yes, Pathfinder.
All right, let's go. Owen, Skelv, you're on me.
this head!
Yes, incredible.
I can't believe I'm here.
And I'll bet neither can these guys.
I've stared at the outsides of these places so many times. I can't believe we got in.
Our people's things are here. Abandoned.
From the prisoners.
Do we have time to... Can we just look around?
Hey, Tezik, find a cat console. Hack us a way into the heart of this place.
On it!
That was exciting. What's our next move?
Huddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshe Sefer. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
Good plan.
This is going to be fun.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
Stay in radio contact. And good luck. Can they cause enough trouble to keep the Ket occupied?
Count on it.
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to breach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal.
Yeah, killing your allies is a lousy plan.